Hi guys, we are going to play Uncharted 4, Chapter 10, The Tall Towers. Okay.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
We are not getting the satellite.
Yeah, not a goddamn thing.
We lost the satellite range. Alright, we have the option of choosing the map.
Paper.
Mm-hmm. So using this map, we are going to reach the volcano.
Straight to the volcano.
Where is the crusher we need to find out.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. Pretty sure we can't able to get the treasure from this place. Because once we get the treasure, we will come to the final of this game.
So
there is no ending for right
now.
Let me go straight towards the location.
Watchtowers.
Towards the volcano. I don't want to stop anywhere. In the midway, we can find some of the treasures. Let me check. Alright, there's a small tower. Let me get that and find something if we are getting any treasures or not.
Oh, Victor. Still do a lot of traveling these days.
I try.
Oh.
I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling the agent it's.
Alright, I want to climb from here.
I mean, I bet you have cool. All sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, I got a treasure.
I prefer talking with you face to face.
Alright, let me investigate about this treasure later. I'm not going to choose the option right now. Let me get into the vehicle and I'll go back towards the destination where we want to reach as soon as possible. Alright. Go. Oh. Let's move. See, this is, I assume this is Hummer, right?
That's the first thing I looked up when we said we were headed for a volcano. That and we're
so
to
we're
the
going
to
add,
Wait,
so
you're
it's a
real,
see the bats are flying,
but it's
awesome, man. Oh, we are getting the option handbrake. Alright. So, I'm not going to apply any brake here. I want to. Oh, see, there is a bridge, so I want to go. I want to go through that bridge. Let me find. Okay. Take left.
This looks promising. Come on, come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go.
We can see that some of the vehicles have already crossed these ways. We can see the tire stamps through the way. That recently some vehicle have crossed.
Okay, kid.
So I'm going through the bridge. Very careful. Oh no. See, it's going to break. Alright. Good.
Turn into it.
Oh man, it's too slippery. I can't climb. Let me try. No, I want to take right. Then get
the
oh, there is something, some rocks are there. So let me go through that way. We got some of the grips, right? So we can climb through the grips.
There we go.
Okay, is oh see. It's dragging to our left side. Oh
Jesus. Oh my spine.
Oh. He says that his spines are broken. We are going through the water. We can climb here. Take right turn. It's very easier to go through this chapter because already I have watched these videos in YouTube before we are getting launched by this Uncharted 4. I have seen some of the review videos, so
hey,
it's
Victor,
very easier to go through this chapter.
Brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
All right.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's
now I want to take a ride. I want to go through this, that rock. See, some of the tires, stamps are the already some of the vehicles have crossed these waves. So we can take the same route to reach the destination.
Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
Oh. Careful. Oh, come reverse and take left. Okay, okay. Cool, cool, cool. This is not a risky place, but more risky place will be the up while we are reaching the mountain. But it's not experience in driving these ways. Let me drive through the very slippery. Careful. Oh, some place I have reached. So the time to hook the Jeep.
It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
These are things I have already watched in YouTube. So it's very easier to go through this stuff. That will be one of the treasure. Got it. Okay, we are going back. Oh! This is too much, man. Okay. So, the time to hook.
Got some big plans for this winch.
Let me get the turn. And tie up in the tree. And I'll start to drag the Jeep up. Auto hook here.
There. That'll do it.
Let me go back. It's good, man. Oh, my childhood remembrances are coming.
Steeper than it looks.
Okay, let me drive out.
Give it a shot.
Go.
Oh, cool.
Steady.
Slowly.
Steady.
Be steady. Be steady. All right. We almost reached. Good, good, good.
Totally worth it.
Cool, man. Cool.
It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
So, time to unhook. Let's move from this place. Oh, see the view, man.
Wow.
Awesome, man. This is awesome.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Okay, we are going to drive towards the...
All they wanted to do was to murder.
Right now, we are going to drive towards the mountain.
No, they wanted to live as free men. Well, if you're going to pick a place to run away from society, could do a lot worse than here.
So wherever the beauty is there will be some dangerous. So we are going to reach the place where the beautiful place we have seen in the trough. Sure, there will be some of the danger.
Let's
be careful in the way.
I'm
not going to pick up any treasure in this way. We can find many treasures. I'm pretty sure, but we don't have to pick those. We want to save the time. Alright.
Still taking a long time.
See, the graphics are awesome. Just what a finishing, man. Yes, I said, right? There is a danger. Sure, there will be some of the danger.
Person,
wherever we see the beauty.
Military types poking around. Nadine's guys.
Almost those guys are arrived.
Son of a bitch.
They are very, very fast.
It's like they found an old colony outpost.
So that we
reach
the
good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
They have deployed the troops.
You have the drop on.
So now I want to.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Knock out those guys, and I want to move forward.
My lead.
I don't know how I'm going to achieve these turfs. Has no issue. We have to go through those turfs. Let me park here somewhere. Hide out. Oh. No, if I go there, I'll be get hurt. They will find out. Let me park here. And I'll walk through those grass. That's the only option. Safest option. Okay. I want to hide here. Let me go. Oh, don't fall, man. Be careful. All right.
How's
he's
it?
Coming here.
Dungus hooked up yet?
Let's go. Oh, go forward.
Good.
Once I reach there, I want to get into that building, and I don't want to hurt these guys. Once I get in there, I want to hide out. Then we can. Oh, they have spotted me. Seriously, this is going to be nuts. Nuts. Okay, let me shoot out these guys. Oh, kill. Kill him, man. Oh, awesome. See how dark he is coming in front of me. Hey, hey. Hey, cool, man, cool. Oh. Ah, someone is shooting me there. Okay. Got it. Oh, what? Alright. Sniper. Time to use the sniper. Okay, let me step out from here. Push the gun. What these guys? His legs are shivering. I don't know whether he's alive. Oh, someone has spotted me. He's shooting. Okay. Finish him, man. Don't waste the time. Okay, let me climb up. We need to move forward as soon as possible from here. Everyone here. How can I climb there? Oh. Okay. Jump. Roll it. Okay. Fine. Let me go there. Climb up. Yeah, this way. Jump. Catch. Oh, fine, fine. Cool. Then I want to move forward. Again, up. Only the way is. Oh, take left. Get up, up. This way, back. Okay. Jump. Alright. Come right. Shooting. First of all, you finish. Oh, kick. Oh, man. Pull his leg, man. Okay. That was awesome. I want to go up. Again. Seriously, this is. How bugging, man. Again and again. How many stories I want to climb? Okay, got it. So we are going near by that bridge. Let me catch the rope. Oh, cool. All right, I have reached. So the time to Oh, it's good kick. Oh, that's good. Let me hide out somewhere. Assume some more to do that. Finished. Using the sniper is very good one. Again. Alright.
Okay.
Alright.
I think that's it.
Now everyone have finished. Let me locate the vehicle and we want to go forward. So, okay. Oh. Where I have parked my vehicle. I can't able to locate. Wait a second, let me locate the vehicle. It's there. Alright. We are going towards our vehicle and taking it through the bridge. So we are moving forward to the next. I don't know whether there will be some of the suspense waiting for us. Sure, there will be good suspense. Alright. Take left from the left towards the bridge. Oh, we want to go through out, right? When we come back, we go through this bridge, right? Slowly, careful. Oh man.
Jesus,
it's broken. Some option I have enabled there. Oh, the time to hook. Alright. Oh. So, in the two pillars, it's showing the option. I think we want to break this bridge. Ah, is it? Yes, it is. Oh, we need to pull down the bridge. It's shaking. It's breaking. Oh, almost done for one of the side. Let me try for next one. So only we will get the way to move forward. Alright, get the hook. Hook it up. Alright, climb it. Alright, pull back. Oh, seriously, oh man, this jeep has good horsepower, man. Oh, it's not done yet. Oh, done. So let me go through the bridge.
I wasn't against getting the winch, I was against getting ripped off.
Awesome, man, awesome. The roads are slippery, be careful while driving. Alright.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Oh. Yeah, right. We're able to fall from there. Be careful.
More of a money.
We are almost reached, I think.
The rape's got the advantage there.
Oh, it's too far from here. I thought it'll be near. Oh, some of the people are going through there. We can look at some of the vehicles there and up in the mountain. Alright. So we need to reach the top. We can see some of the towers there. Alright. You can see the Madagascar, the bamboo or some of the trees are there. It's awesome. It's very good to see.
There was just one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess.
You to check out books for the library for me?
So what'd you read?
History? Especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case. You know, besides books, push-ups,
rough
smoking,
route.
Trying to stay out of fights
between
rival gangs.
We are going to drive through this
way. A lot of thinking.
Sure, that would
pretty
be
much
way.
It.
Let me see.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Seriously,
oh,
this is very dangerous. Oh, man! Oh, let me control.
I got busted up pretty bad. I got my own back when the war started.
Alright, we have escaped from one of the disasters.
I didn't turn out how he
expected. Seriously, this one is
You know, come to
we are not aware of the route, so we want
ago.
To very careful
Even
about
I
this. Again,
oh,
we
shit.
Don't want to do the
How are you still
wrong.
Alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he
we
is today.
We want to very careful. Alright,
I sold his
let's
paws
go.
A few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan.
Take
he was
left,
in the
don't move to
Alcazar
the right.
What was he like?
Soft spoken, but intense. Like he could explode
that's
in the slightest
fine.
Provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then.
And
we
have
fell down. Got the hell out of there.
A jeep has been dragged to the bottom of the mountain.
So, pirate walks into a bar.
See, this is my run, right?
And he's got
I want to go.
Out of his crotch.
Yes.
All right.
So the bartender goes,
sorry, guys.
Hey, what's with the wheel?
And
the
take reverse a little bit.
Arrgh, it's driving me nuts.
Oh, no, man. Again, I have did the wrong.
Make me leave
again,
right
we have here. Survived. Okay, I'm right. The same route, right? So we are going towards here.
Looks like shoreline found something. Go
some
slow.
Of the tower, we can
got
locate
it.
That. Oh. Some rivers. We want to take right. Something is there. I've spotted one of the tower like something. Mm-hmm. So something is there. All right. Yeah, we have assume. Oh, these guys are here. One enemy have died. Let me get down and be in action. Good cover. All right. I don't know how they brought this vehicle here. Make it truck over. Alright. Now time to shoot. Someone is there? Oh. It's my brother. Let me fire him. Okay. We have done. Jump. Okay. Someone is firing at me. Alright. Time to hide out. I'm getting hurt. Oh, there is a bomb. Please go away from here. Hide out. Okay. Okay. Hey, who is that man? Fire him up. He's still alive. Alright. Oh, bomb. Oh, shit. Got hurt. Let me get cover to save myself. Oh, I have recovered. Fire him up. Kill him. Kill him. Okay, he's down. So that's it. Oh, now I expected this one. There's something. Let me put. Oh man. Blast. Okay, let me go through the way and let me find what is that. I'm pretty sure there will be some of the treasure. Yeah, only one thing. The way is closed, so you want to go back. Alright, time to drive. Alright. Okay, go back. Okay. I thought that there is a way in the left side, but that is not the way. So let me go out.
Shit!
Okay, we have to get out of this way. This is the way we enter into the location. Some smoke, we can able to spot there. We want to drive very carefully. Go through the way. Alright. Okay, that's cool. Okay, we have crossed that area. Some smoke is there. Pretty sure someone is there, so let me go there and find out what's going on. Okay, so we can spot the location using this tower, small towers. It's a gate. Oh, it's bad. It's not a good way. Very dangerous. Okay,
check it out, boys. What is it?
I've crossed those locations. It's awesome, man. See the graphics. Seriously,
guys,
I can't able to believe
it.
This is a real or a game. Oh,
well,
somewhere
we
have
got here first.
Breached.
Check the place out and keep
all right, there's a breach.
How medieval.
Yeah. The breach was
out.
Well,
you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
So we want to be in the mission to get down this bridge. That's our first option. Let me try to get down this bridge. Oh no, man. Okay, let me swing from here to that building and find a way. How can I bring down the bridge? Okay, jump from here. All right.
The hell, the stairs are busted.
So
there's no way up to the crank. Let's
I
see if I can find something to stand
up
on.
There. Okay. So let me go. So that way, that is a rope, that will be another option. Alright, jump from here. Awesome, climb up. Okay. Guys, we want to get up. We want to climb up from here. Somewhere there is a way. Let me figure out how. Oh, I want to climb in on this box. Okay, let me jump. Oh, there's no option. Okay, here is the way. Got it. We come left side. Alright, cool. Be safe. Let me jump there. Alright. Then we need to ladder like something. Sure, there will be the way. Let me go up. Okay. Yeah, then to a ladder like something.
Hey guys,
so let me reach
a
up.
Tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Yes, get
right, up
there. Push the box. Push it. Oh man, me too, hang there. I'm going to get hurt now, I think. Oh, seriously. Same thing which I said.
Hey kid, you all right?
Assume that. How the box will
yeah.
be landed here.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
So sure it will pull us. Let me take this box near to her. climb on that. Then I can have it over it, and I'm going to open the bridge. Alright, let me try.
I got this. There's only one crank, you know.
Okay.
Keep up the good work, kid.
Okay. Oh no, some of the enemies have reached. So the time to fight. Let me kill everyone to escape from this place. So I'm going to get down there. I want to find the way to kill these guys easily as soon as possible. The vehicle. They have parked the vehicle there. Okay. Many of the enemies are there. I want to head out right now. Okay. Let me save myself. Okay. First of all, we want to spot this laser guy. Someone is using the sniper with laser pointing. Figure out and kill him. Oh, yeah, that's it. I want to fight here to cross the stage. Oh, fire him! Okay. Jump from the somewhere. The grenade, they are using the grenade. Let me shoot at the tank. Oh, fine, man. So, not only is that, someone is there. Okay. Getting hurt, someone is shooting at me. Alright, he's done.
Hi.
So, now, the time to unlock the gate. The bridge, let me climb up. Oh, yes. Okay, let me get up there.
Let's try that again.
Unlock the bridge. Let me get on the bridge right now. We are about to escape from here. Okay. Going down. Alright.
There we go.
So let's move. I'm going to move from here. Oh no. This is not the safest way. Let me get down here. Alright. Walk towards the Jeep. Okay, let's move from here.
Big tower on a volcano.
Oh, still there's a tower. We can able to spot another tower. So we are going to reach there. This way is very good one. Let me see how we are going to reach there. Oh, we want to take left. The way is not good, unsafe. Take reverse. Or go. Okay, fine. Left to the tree. Hold always left hand side as much we can. Let me zoom and see how.
Not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him?
Okay.
To put a guardrail up here?
Alright, alright. We have crossed almost. Let me see the view from here.
Happy hunting.
See, it's beautiful view from here. Awesome, man, awesome. So, there's some of the bridge. Oh! The bridge is not continued on. I have spotted it. Okay, anyway, we are going through that way. Let me drive. Alright. The same place as like we before hooked the Jeep. So here too we need to hook the Jeep, I think.
Well,
let me try. Alright. Can't climb. Only the way is to hook. Let me hook it up. Okay.
Let's take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Okay.
What?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist,
which is worth 400 million.
Right.
We are going to hook this now in the tree. We have already done this stuff like while we're starting this chapter. Same as that way, we want to hook it. Alright. If there is a tree, sure, we want to hook.